Around the world, there are thousands of people at PepsiCo, every day striving toward the same goal: to make the food and drinks that billions of people love with the highest commitment to quality. From Quaker Oats to Avalle Gazpacho to bubbly sparkling water, and everything in between, consistently delivering on quality isn't just a job, it's a passion.
The key is every time, every bite, every sip, every day. Yeah, that's ultimately that passion to drive that kind of culture across the business.
Manus Mitchell, Director of Global Quality Transformation.
Manus has traveled the globe helping implement quality assurance programs in nearly every aspect across PepsiCo. There may be no group more dedicated to its mission than the QA teams that he works with.
Overall, I think most interesting part of the work is the people you get to meet along the way, running trials any place in the world. You know, I think that PepsiCo culture, you know, shines through. I never feel a stranger. I always feel that, you know, common bond, shared experience, and that common purpose that we're all working on.
To help drive that common purpose into the future, Manus has been at the forefront of transforming PepsiCo's quality programs by increasingly digitalizing them, temporarily earning him the informal job title of the Lighthouse Keeper.
The Lighthouse is our digital insights platform for quality and food safety that we could only have dreamed of 10 years ago. So available today are over 20 billion quality and food safety data points. That's billion with a B. It's almost limitless, the potential in terms of the insight we can get. You know, if a field operations professional had an hour in the day to work, in the past, they'd probably spend maybe 50 or 55 minutes trying to get the data, and then maybe only 5 minutes actioning the data. We flipped that paradigm around, so now it's only probably 5 minutes. All these data are at their fingertips, and they can spend 55 minutes now actioning the data, reinforce the positive practices. We're so much stronger then by that approach.
Manus has always viewed quality assurance for PepsiCo's food and drinks as a way to see his work come to life in his own kitchen and in stores, kitchens, and homes around the world.
Be consumer-centric, I think, has to be at the forefront of all of our thinking. That's almost the starting point I and most of my colleagues take, is start from the consumer and work your way back. You know, ultimately, you know, the consumer decides what's quality and what's not. So that voice of the consumer is ultimately, I think, what should be driving all of our thinking.